Hello everyone. In this video, given is a square in which two semicircles are inscribed from two adjacent sides of the square, and the outer section of the two semicircles is shaded blue. If the side length of this square is 8 units, then by this limited data we have to find the area of blue shaded region. Let's move towards the solution. First we draw a line segment from the contact points of two semicircles to the opposite side. This line segment, again one more line is drawn to this face of the square. Now we can clearly see that this length is 4 unit, this length is also 4 unit, and on the same manner these lengths are 4 unit, and similarly this length and this length are also 4 unit. So from here we can see that this yellow shaded region is a square having side length is equal to 4 units. This green shaded region is a quarter circle having radius 4 units. And this green shaded region is also a quarter circle with radius is equal to 4 units. Now, since for this yellow region, it is a square having side length is equal to 4 units, so its area is equal to 16 square units. Now we find the area of this quarter circle. We know that area of quarter circle is equal to 1 over 4 pi r square, and r is 4. Substituting here, we will get 1 over 4 pi 4 square. This 4 will be cancelled out with 1 4. in the numerator. So area of this quarter circle will be 4 pi. Since these are two quarter circle having radius is equal to 4 units, so area of this quarter circle is 4 pi, and in the same manner area of this quarter circle is 4 pi. Now we find the area, if we find the area of this large square having side length is equal to 8 units, then definitely its area is 64 square units. Now if we find the area of this blue shaded region, it is equal to the area of this large square minus this quarter circle minus this yellow square and minus this quarter circle. So substituting the values of these all, blue shaded area will be equal to 64, which is the area of this large square, minus 4 pi, that is the area of one quarter circle, minus 16, that is area of yellow square, and minus 4 pi, that is area of other quarter circle. So it will be equal to 64 minus 16 is 48. And minus 4 pi minus 4 pi is minus 8 pi. That is approximately equal to 22.8673 square units, which is the area of this blue shaded region. If you are new on my channel, then please subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up to the video. Thank you for watching.